Okay, welcome back to Super Mario Brothers 2. We are gonna go outside. Hello, Birdo. Except I'm not supposed to kill him.
Go outside for once.
I'm actually not supposed to kill Birdo here.
Really?
Yeah, I can't. They recommend that I do not kill Birdo.
They changed it.
Yeah, I cannot kill Birdo here.
Okay, the one place where Birdo's invincible.
Okay, no, you can kill Birdo. They just strongly recommend that you don't.
It's just a huge waste of your time.
Whee!
Oh,
see,
that's why.
That's why I can't kill Birdo. Because if I did, I wouldn't be able to progress, and that would be sad. I don't think there's a potion over here. There is not. I think you can just bring the potion back there over here to get some free money. Okay. Now, there's a shortcut here, so... Whee! No! Okay.
Yeah, the shortcut to death, again.
Okay, no, I just got time.
We've already done that.
Okay, come on. No! I jumped over it!
Maybe you
hit me again!
Maybe you would have gotten it if you were Mario.
Shut up! I know this shortcut works! I saw it! I saw it! There's no mushroom here, but there is a lot of money, so I'm gonna get that money.
It's all about the money, money, money.
Okay, oh. Alright, oh, no, wait, I think I have to run.
Yeah.
Yes! Yes! I did it! Oh, hello, sir. What's going here? And the scary music, I'm at the boss already!
what boss?
Oh, it's not here yet. I'm just gonna wait for that guy to fall to his untimely death.
Yeah, he's not gonna do that unless you move closer.
Here, I'll move a wee bit closer. Come on. Come on.
No, he's
die great. Already!
He's hunting you.
Okay. Get in! Fry guy!
What?
Yeah, this guy's weird. Ah! Oh, jeez. Yeah, I gotta, like...
So...
I gotta get him fast! Fast and furious!
So the first unusual boss was the dragon, and now it's the living fire.
Yeah, it's fire. Huh! I missed! Dang it. Okay. Clearly, I'm not a professional at this game.
We've noticed.
Yeah. Professionals have standards. Okay, come here. Huh! Oh, gosh, now they're all mini-fires. I don't know if they grow back or whatever, but I do know that you have to, like, throw this back at them to kill them. Oh, jeez, glory, goodness. No, oh, that was dumb.
Now I have to start from the
beginning. It's okay, I have 47. I have 47 lives. I think I'll be fine. Ah! Okay, come here. Ouch. Okay. Come here. Ow! Okay.
Can you beat him as Mini Princess?
I should be able to. It's gonna be hard. But I can. I have faith in myself.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Wait,
oh, come on, get up! Princess!
Stuck, I'm stuck! I jumped and I got stuck.
I have to throw my magic Tupperware at it! Ah! Okay, I can go over there. That is actually really helpful to know. I was gonna get very sad.
Oh.
See, I knew of Fry Guy's existence because I've seen the Mario cartoon.
I've never heard of him.
Well, he was in a couple episodes, if I recall correctly. Oh, come on, Princess, come on. Huh. Okay, I got two. Two more!
Oh, he jumps further.
I did not expect him to jump like that.
Yeah, the more you kill, the more he jumps.
Apparently so. Huh! Run! Yeah! Dang it, I missed. I hate that the Tupperware is heavy.
It's just like throwing heavier plates.
Oh no, I got stuck! I got stuck in the Tupperware. Oh.
You throw Tupperware containers at people?
Yes, that's what I do. I throw Tupperware at them. I throw Tupperware at people when I'm angry. Oh, come on!
I always use it to store my lunches.
Well, this time you use it to throw at people. Oh, jeez. Come on.
Throw that leftover spaghetti.
It is my leftover spaghetti. Oh!
I think the spaghetti's gone bad.
This is probably gonna, like, take up most of my lives, but hey, we can get them all back. Maybe. We'll see how long I last in World 5. I know nothing about. Oh my gosh!
Now your sanity, that's a different story.
Oh, come on. Come on.
They can't use that exploit.
Oh, dang it.
Can you block them off?
I'm just gonna go over here.
Now you're in a predicament.
Okay.
Oh, no!
I've made a horrible error! I was so close.
But now you've trapped him in the Tupperware for eternity.
I mean, that's worse than death, honestly, being trapped in Tupperware for eternity. Oh, I got him! Sweet! Okay. There we go. All the small fry guys. Oh, I got him.
Run.
More. Oh, come on. Please. Please, baby. Yes, I got him.
Woo! Squished him.
I squished him with my mighty Tupperware.
Silent session now.
Yes.
As she focuses on the cherry.
I'm sad.
Go.
Dang it. Oh.
No.
Don't.
Well, either way, you're gonna get something.
Yeah, I got a one up. It's fine. It's fine.
So it's only if you get the first one as a cherry.
Yep. Alright, now I know nothing about this level, so we're gonna be Princess Peach. Actually, let's see how much time we have left. I don't think that whole ordeal took me 20 minutes. Okay, yeah, we have plenty of time. Plenty of time for me to die! Let's see how we do! Oh boy! Okay, yeah, I've never seen this world before in my life.
Masters has gone insane.
Okay, oh gosh! Hello!
Troopy told she was always this way.
Oh no! Okay, wait, I think I know what I have to do. I have to grab the guy and then chuck him at the
flower,
yeah. Come here, you. Oh, dang it, I missed. Come here.
Welcome to us.
That's how we do it from down under.
That's how professionals had standards over there. Alright, now I'm gonna go over here.
But he promised to kill everyone he meets.
Dang it. Okay, come on. Okay, I'm okay. Get in. Okay, now again, I know absolutely nothing about this place. Okay, is there a mushroom here? Hope there is. Nah, I can just get money. Oh, okay, well, I can just get money.
She looks like she struggles each time she pulls up money.
Money is fine, I'll take the money. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Oh no! Ah! Oh, no, I'm gonna die! What did I do? What have I done?
How do you even do that as Mario?
I don't know, somehow. I'll get some more money. Apparently I'm allowed to do this. Gosh, oh no, oh jeez, golly, woo, I did it.
Round two.
Do I have to jump on the fish?
Fight.
I do have to jump on the fish. Ah! Okay.
That's even worse.
I was not aware that I had to jump on the fish. Okay, is the mushroom over here or is it up here? I think it's up here. I want to try to get the mushroom. Just because, I want it. Okay, confirmed, it is not up there, and it doesn't give me money anymore, so I'm just gonna wait.
Nope, it's relishing its time.
Oh, come on, princess! Okay, now. Breathe. I have to jump on these guys. Oh no! I could have just flown! What's wrong with me?
You think you have to stand on every platform? You must be new to this.
First time. Yeah, I'm very new to platforming, as you could not tell. I mean, I knew of platforming, like, I've done it before, but like... Oh, gosh.
I think you could just make that jump.
Yeah, I think I can too, but just to be safe! Okay, since I cannot see the edge over there, I'm assuming I have to jump on the fish.
Imagine just a Mario run through
this. Oh man, I can't get up there, oh well. Wait, no, I think I have to get up there.
Do you?
Good question! You know what, I'm just gonna go over here and jump on the fish. No!
Oof.
Okay. Woo, no, okay. Oh, please, baby. No!
You went too far to
the
right.
I threaded the needle and now I have to do this again. Oh my gosh. Oh, I believe I can fly. I believe that I'm gonna die.
I worry about your mental health every
day. Oh, I don't know. Whoa, I'm okay. Breathe. Woohoo! Ah, dang it. Oh well. I'll just. I lived this time. Oh. How about that? A potion? Here we go. I don't think I can get it. It's up there!
It doesn't give you any more coins, too.
Yeah, it's, cruel. It's done giving me money. Oh, but hey, scary music. Boss time! Alright, now these guys only shoot fire, so I have to use this. Oh! And it's very unfair. Oh, come on, get it! No!
And fast.
Yeah. It's fine. This is fine. Wait, is there more over here? No, it's just the one. Well, that's rude.
Oh, shoot. Now she's guarding
it. Right on top of it. Don't puppy guard. Man, I haven't heard that term since, like, young child me. Can you move, please? Oh!
Wait till he jumps.
Oh, no! Oh, I got it!
You did it!
Oh my god.
I knew it's when he jumps, but that's probably be... It wouldn't work all the time.
Could you move, sir? Okay, come on. Come on, princess! Woo! What the heck? I had it! What is this? I've been cheated out of my victory. Yes! Okay, I got through 5-1 without knowing absolutely anything about it, and I lived! Alright.
How many coins do you have?
I have more than 10. Or 8. One of the two. But I have a lot, so we may be here a while.
It's a nice relaxing portion. Except for Masters. In which she has to concentrate extra hard. Oh, looks like she missed the third cherry. Hit the beat. And, oh, she got nothing. This bonus chance is getting more and more antsy. Oh, star. No. For stars, are they only, you have to get all three? And you just get one?
Hmm.
You keep on nailing the cherry. Lives.
Yeah. All right.
Are we overtime now?
Let me see. Where's my card? Here it is. Okay. No, we got 5 minutes. We got 5 minutes.
Okay. Five more minutes to make you insane.
Yep. All right.
Can we do it, everyone?
All right. Where am I? Okay. I'm going up. Go up.
I'd say we don't even need to try.
Okay. Is one of these a potion? No!
Nope.
Nope.
They'll certainly light your world up.
Yep. Oh, hey, ladybugs. I don't want to touch them, though. No! I didn't think it would fall! Rude. Oh, hey, here's some turnips. Ha!
Took out two of them. Oh, I thought you would get the third one.
Okay, what's in this hole here? Okay, there's something here. It's like a face! It's a face! Okay. I missed. I blew it!
Now you're stuck there.
No, I think- now I can get out, see?
Oh.
Alright, let's try that again. Take two.
Just drop it.
Yeah, that was the plan. Am I even supposed to go down here? Oh, I can. Sweet. Okay, it's just some hedgehogs doing their hedgehog thing. I think I remember you can't use the potions in here. Because I think I saw someone try it while I was just, you know, I was bored and I turned on a playthrough and it didn't work. Okay. Mushroom! Come here, baby! Please don't die! Oh! Woo! I got the mushroom at least. That's good. Alright.
Now we got Sonics. Ready in Green Hill Valley.
Okay, now I just gotta wait for these guys to come down because I'm scared. Oh well, I can just do this.
Stand on the ladybug, guys.
This is really scary. Like, you have no idea how scary this is, man. Ah!
He was just having a nice day.
He was having a good time, and I ruined it for him. Oh, dear. How do I... Ah! No, I don't need the heart. I'm fine. Get up! Princess! Get up!
She has to do her squats first.
I have to do my squats? Oh, gosh. No. Oh, wait, no. I have to climb more. Oh man.
Freaking out over nothing here.
Okay, yeah, I gotta be real careful with these guys because I don't want to get shot.
You're in the wrong town.
Please climb, princess. Ah! Climb! Oh yes, I made it! Alright, no scary music yet. This is scary. Where do I land? Oh no! Okay, I'm gonna check the time and see how much time we have left.
Welcome to the Cliffs of Insanity.
Okay, we have a couple more minutes. Let's see if I can actually make it. Oh, jeez! Okay, that was my own fault. I will admit to my mistake. Yes! I made it! Can I take it with me? No, I cannot. I can't even kill these guys, oh well. Okay. Oh, it's a red one. That's not too bad, I guess. Okay, but I gotta be careful because there's a fish right here, and I don't want him to hit me.
Well, I think he'll block your stuff, too. He'll block your egg throw.
Yeah, he does that. Oh, I got him!
Can you actually throw him at him?
Probably, but I don't want to try that! Because I want to do it this way. Because I'm cool. Princess Cool over here.
Welcome to Coolsville. Population, me.
Aw, man, I didn't get a 1-up. But hey, I have 52 lives left. So, I think that is going to do it for this episode. In the next one, we will go to World 5-3 and see what's there.
I can only tell it's going to get more challenging from here.
Oh yeah, I heard that the difficulty spike was actually in World 4, and I got through that with no problem. How am I still alive? Hey, we got like 2 more worlds left, so we might only have like a couple more episodes left. So yeah, we'll see you next time. Bye!